Now wrestling on Matt in the final. 195 pounds. 194. Both Flagstad. And from Minneapolis Edison, Lamar Sloan. Again, wrestlers in AAA at 106 and 113, stand ready. Stand ready, all 3A wrestlers.
Get your back. There you go.
Yes.
Your backs have been assigned, so check the screens. Results on 106, 195 pounds. Winner by ball, time of 3 minutes, 12 seconds, from Sibley, Lyle Oduwale. Now wrestling on that number 6. 195 pounds, spot number 96, from St. Peter, Lake Laurel. And from Hutchinson, Peyton Vanderbilt. Result of that number 8, 182 pounds. Won by tactical decision, Raymond Rock. Now wrestling, mat number 8. 220 pounds, spot number 101. Also from Durham, Rory Lucas. And from McCourty, Brady Fitterman.
Gotta give him 2.
Now wrestling on that three at heavyweight. In the red corner, from Robbinsdale, 58 pounds. Three corner, from Denver, Dylan Colby. And heavyweight on that three. In the red corner, Logan Ash, Ashley Christian, and the green flag man, and the other one, Mary Luther,
Ian Correa. Run. Hustle. Code 3. 3,
run, faster.
Let's go, I'll stick this dude.
Our wrestling in heavy ring on mat number 2, red corner from Sibley, Soren Rizal. In the green corner of the wall, Evan Thompson.
Yes!
Nice.
Our wrestling in heavy ring on mat number 3, triple A, excuse me, double A heavyweight. Green corner from Robbinsdale, Cooper, Frank Peacock.
Get a picture with the camera.